primero, segundo y tercero, secundaria, inglés. This is nice to meet you.
I'm the farmer.
Curso de inglés, primer nivel. Lección 11. Temas. Hoy vamos a aprender a presentar una persona a otra. En inglés, introducing someone. Por ejemplo, this is Raúl. Este es Raúl. Nice to meet you. Gusto en conocerlo. How old is he? How old is she? ¿Qué edad tiene él o ella?
Someplace, somewhere, there is a man, a simple man, working, teaching, searching, loving. But there are times and there are places. This man is the protagonist of danger, emotion, mystery, and action. He always lives an adventure. His name is Dizzy Dean. The Indigenous Dream.
Culture is found in the southeast of Mexico, in the Yucatan Peninsula.
Sorry, I'm late.
Wow, that girl is beautiful.
Yeah, she is.
What is her name?
Class, I would like you to meet a new student. Her name is Lucia. She studies with us.
Hi, Lucia.
Hi, Lucia.
Hi.
Take a seat, Lucia.
Thank you.
Sit here.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry.
As I was saying, the Mayan country is found in the southeast of Mexico.
Hey, I'll see you later. Oh, remember the book. Ah, thank you.
Hi, Lucia.
Hi.
Look, this is my friend Alan. Alan Lucia.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, Alan.
Oh. Hey, Lucia, Lucia, come here. Lucia.
Look, look, look.
He's a very good friend of mine. He's Alan.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Lucia.
Let's go to class.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, Robbie. Oh, Robbie, give this to your dad, please.
Sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
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 How old is she?
17.
17.
Alan, come on, let's go.
Look out.
Class, I would like you to meet a new student. Her name is Lucia. She studies with us.
Hi, Lucia.
Hi, Lucia.
Hi.
Lucia, this is Alan. Alan, Lucia.
Nice to meet you, Alan.
Hi.
This is Alan. Nice to meet you.
This is Lucia. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is Alan.
Nice to meet you. This is Lucia.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice
to meet
Sam? This is Peter. Peter, this is Pam.
Hello. This is Peter. This is Peter. This is Peter. Peter, this is Mr. John. This is Mr. John.
Nice to meet you, nice to meet you, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Lucia, 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 come here. He's
a very good friend of mine. Alan.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Lucia.
Let's go to class.
Nice to meet you, Lucia.
Lucia's a very nice girl, isn't she?
Yes, she is. How old is she?
I think she's 17.
Really?
Wow. Yeah. What do you want?
I'll take a 7.
Okay.
Yeah.
No! He's not coming!
Just wait a minute, please.
A minute! No! Ooh. He's here! He's here! Oh. Get up! Get up!
I knew it! I knew it!
Bill, hello.
Bill, this is my friend Joe.
Joe, this is Bill.
Nice to meet you.
Oh,
sorry.
The other hand.
Oh. Oh. Nice to meet you too.
Shall we sit down?
Sure.
So, Bill, where's the map?
Oh, it's.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh no. Sorry.
Oh dear.
It's here.
Oh. Hello.
Can we help you?
Yeah.
You have the map of the bank. Be careful. It's very valuable. I have it here.
No, I have it here.
No, I have it here.
Get it. Get it.
Excuse me.
At last, the bank, the money!
We're gonna be rich!
He's crying. Don't cry.
Hello?
Can we help you?
Yes, can you keep quiet?
Oh, oh shut up!
He's excited. Don't cry anymore.
Yeah, we should do this.
Look out.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is Bill. This is Bill.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And this is Joe.
This is Joe.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. He's my friend. He's my friend. He's not my friend.
This is Mike.
This is Stella.
Nice to meet you.
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 Palenque. The map of the palace. This is very strange.
Dear, lunch is ready.
This is not the map. What happened here?
Dizzy, didn't you hear me calling you? Lunch is ready.
Thank you, dear. I'm not hungry.
What's the matter?
The map of the Mayan palace is different. Look, it's absolutely different.
She loves me. She loves me now. She loves me. She loves me now.
She doesn't love you, Doris.
Oh, she loves me.
Is the bank near Regent Street?
Regent Street?
Yes. What? Check it. Check it.
Oh. Hey! This is not the map of the bank.
What? But that's impossible.
Look! I can't believe it.
Where is the map?
I don't know.
Where is it?
I don't have it.
Look, this is not the map of the bank.
Oh no!
There is a mistake here.
Oh. We need the map of the bank. Without the map, we can't rob the bank. Of course there is a mistake here.
Oh,
you lost the map.
I don't understand. You lost it.
What?
You.
I did not.
You,
dare you accuse
me. Lost it.
Wait a minute. There's a name here.
What?
It says, this is for Dizzy Dean.
Dizzy Dean?
He's an archaeologist, and he was my teacher.
And we have to get him!
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction,
a real big spender!
Where? Where?
Help Dizzy! ¿Qué debe hacer?
Where is my map?
To be continued.
Primero, segundo y tercero. Secundaria. Inglés. This is nice to meet you.
I'm the farmer.
Curso de inglés, primer nivel. Lección 12. Temas. Hoy vamos a aprender a contestar preguntas acerca de parientes. Asking about relatives. I'm a farmer. Soy campesino. He's an engineer. Él es ingeniero. She's a doctor. Ella es médico. He's my father. Él es mi papá. She's my mother. Ella es mi mamá.
Someplace, somewhere, there is a man. A simple man. Working, teaching, searching, loving. But there are times and there are places. This man is the protagonist of danger, emotion, mystery, and
and action. He always lives an adventure. His name is Dizzy D. The Indigenous Dream. En el capítulo anterior presenciamos una confusión. El mapa del Palacio Maya quedó en manos de los ladrones. Y el mapa del banco que ellos iban a robar, Dizzy Dean lo tenía.
Some columns in Chichen Itza have the snake form. Now, Mayan architecture does not reproduce life, it is life itself. Well, it's that time, class is over, you may go.
Hey, professor.
Yes.
May I see the book?
Anything you want, my dear. Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, when it says Cholula.
Cholula. That's not Mayan. The
very,
snake form.
Very pretty.
Chakmultun. So, your father is an archaeologist.
Yeah.
Do you study archaeology?
No. It's interesting, but my dad is not my teacher. He's my father.
Oh, he's nice.
Yeah, I know. What about your father?
He's a doctor.
Huh? And your mother?
She's an engineer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Someone's calling you.
Yeah, you.
Me?
Come here.
Yes?
Who are you?
Well, I'm Robbie Dean.
What do you do?
I'm a student.
Who are you?
I'm Robbie Dean.
What do you do?
I said I'm a student.
Who is Dizzy Dean?
He's my father.
Oh! His father!
Look out!
Your father's an archaeologist.
Yeah.
Do you study archaeology?
No. It's interesting, but my dad is not my teacher. He's my father.
Oh, he's nice.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty nice. What about your father?
He's a doctor. He's a doctor. He's a doctor.
He's a doctor.
He's a doctor.
He's a doctor.
What does he do?
He's a carpenter.
And your mother?
She's a teacher. A teacher.
What does your brother do?
He's an electrician. An electrician. A carpenter. A teacher. An electrician.
She is a secretary.
She is a secretary.
She is a...
She is a housewife.
She's my mother. He's my father. And he's...
He's an archaeologist. She's a housewife. He's a student.
He's a student.
Where is your father?
For what?
Answer!
Hey, what do you do?
Oh, I'm a businessman.
Robbie, let's go.
Yeah.
Hey,
Wait a minute.
You two come here.
What's the matter? Leave him alone.
Yeah, let us go. We're in a hurry.
Robbie.
Where is your father?
Why?
We want Elvis.
We want to do
business with him.
That's right. Well, he's not interested.
Oh, pity, pity, pity.
From the top of the pyramid, the Mayans could talk to the gods. They could talk to the sun god. What is that? Well, the Mayans are very hard workers. They are farmers, architects, astronomers, doctors.
Let go!
And prophets. They can see the future. That's all for today. Class is over.
Look out!
Well, the Mayans are very hard workers. They are farmers, architects, astronomers, doctors.
Let go!
And prophets. They can see the future.
The Mayas are hard workers and good farmers. They are architects. 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 Astronomers. 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 Prophets. Prophets.
He's an archaeologist. She's a housewife. He's a student. He's a soldier.
He's a soldier.
Who are you?
Well, I'm Robbie Dean.
What do you do?
I'm a student.
Oh. Who are you?
I'm Robbie Dean.
What do you do?
I said I'm a student.
Who is Dizzy Dean?
He's my father.
Oh! His father!
What do you do?
Well, I'm a plumber.
He's a plumber. What does he do?
He's an astronaut. He is a cowboy.
He's a doctor. He's an engineer. He's a carpenter. He's a writer. He's an astronaut. Astronaut and astronaut.
Ouch! I don't know anything. My father is an archaeologist, my mother is a housewife, and I am a student.
What do you want?
We want to be your friends. Oh, very nice to meet you, very nice to meet you.
Wait a minute. Choose one. Where is your father?
I don't know.
Wow!
Oh, poor thing.
All right, boys.
Let's get him, get him!
You know, they're strange.
What do they do?
I don't know. He says he's a businessman.
Maybe they want you for business, Dizzy.
Well, that's what he says, but I don't believe him.
No, I don't believe him either. This situation has another explanation.
Mm-hmm. What is it, honey?
They want the map. I have the map, and the map shows a bank. They are criminals.
Are they criminals?
Yes, they are bad. I have the map of Palenque. Everything is clear to me now.
I don't understand it, Dizzy.
They want the map that I have. They want the money.
Help Dizzy! Somebody help him! ¿Qué debe hacer?
I have to get back my map.
But they have the map.
I must go to the Mayan Palace. The criminals are there.
Oh, honey.
To be continued.